We're here at the 51st ISSF World Championships in Granada, Spain. The first final on day 8 was the junior men's 10-meter air rifle. Two Russians and an Armenian battled for the top three places. 20-year-old Russian Yevgeny Panchenko hit a 10.6 in his final shot, and that secured Panchenko the bronze, the first medal of his junior career. At one point, Panchenko and his Russian teammate Vladimir Maslenikov occupied the top two places on the leaderboard. But an 18-year-old Armenian was determined to ruin the Russian party. With five shots to go, Armenian Harashik Babayan was topping the leaderboard by 0.2. But Russian Maslenikov wrestled back first place with the next shot by just 0.1. They both ended the competition with three shots over 10, but with a 10.6, it was Vladimir Maslenikov who was able to claim the gold medal. For the Russian, it was his first junior medal after winning silver in this year's European Championships in Moscow. And for the Armenian Babayan, it was another silver after his highly impressive silver medal at the Youth Olympic Games in Nanjing.
And your gold medal winner and new junior world champion representing the Russian Federation, Vladimir Maslenikov.
Y medalla de oro representando a Federación Rusa.
And the gold medal representing the Russian Federation goes to Vladimir Maslenikov.
Enhorabuena a los vencedores de la prueba 10 metros carabina aire junior masculino.